literally just waiting now. Just gonna go for a 12-pound wash. That's the highest one there, so. Well, actually, no, it's a 20-pound one there as well. But you don't want to go high. What was it? Oh no, that's valid tin. Nah, we don't want it valeted. Just want it washed. Get it washed, then I'll take her home and polish it all up. This is pretty good place to go, actually. So yeah, we'll see you in a minute. We're getting there slowly. Quite a few people here though. Right, still paid for. We'll see how good this car wash is. I should have showed you before, but never mind. It's a fair bit of salt, so I want to get the best wash I can. And they sweat underneath, I think, as well. But literally, don't need any handbrake or nothing on this, or brakes, they break it all for you. It's actually the first time I took this car into a car wash, so hopefully she will be okay. And they got a good bit of business here. Thank you. see how it goes. Guess it'll go in eventually. What knows? Here we go. This is straightening the wheels up. Not touching anything. Too steering. Here we go. There you go, she's all washed. We'll have a little look in a minute. Don't know what's happened. Everything's all stopped. Stuck in here. We are stuck in here. Something's going on. Oh dear. Here we go. Goes. I'll park up somewhere in a minute and take a look. See, that car wash is bloody brilliant. Look at that. Clean the wheels right up. Very impressive. Definitely go there again. I can finish the touches off. What's the back like? Very nice. Wouldn't even think she needs a polish, really. 10 times better. So that's a £12 wash, which was bloody brilliant. I must say, that is good job. I wish I showed the outside first, but never mind. You can tell how good it brought it up. That first time it's been washed in, God knows how many weeks. Yeah, I'm really happy with that. I'll definitely get one of them again if when it's dirty like that. That was brilliant. It needs a little wash now, and that's about it, really. Show you some places are pretty good. I must say that is come up absolutely amazing for £12 wash. Seems to be okay. I don't think any better than that. I might polish her, or I might just leave as it is, but I suppose a bit of a polish won't hurt. It's all dry and just literally go home and polish it. Good end. I'm happy, and I'll see you in the next video. Have a good one, and I will see you soon. Take care.